morning, HHS. I am Ethan.
And I am Michael, and here's your news for today.
Juniors, if you missed the classroom presentation, stop by Ms. Harlan's office to pick up your packet. Justin will be back on Wednesday to pick up orders.
There will be an FBLA meeting, first lunch today in Mr. Olson's room.
Seniors who would like to take the ASVAB need to email Ms. Gibbons.
Seniors who would like to take the PS18 need to email Ms. Gibbons.
Sophomores who are interested in attending Hobie need to email Ms. Gibbons.
Flu shots will be given at HHS this Thursday.
UAM FAFSA night will be here at Hamburg High School Monday, October the 25th from 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. UAM financial aid team will be here on site to help complete the FAFSA applications to college of your choice. Be sure to bring your FAFSA ID, social security number, alien registration. Remember, if you are not a U.S. citizen of 2020, federal income tax return, W-2s, and other records of money earned, bank statements, and a valid email address.
Chef Club open enrollment ends October 14th. Your $5 dues are due at that time. Please stop by and see Mr. O'Neill to sign up.
Today for lunch we'll be having breakfast tacos, cheese pizza, pepperoni pizza, seasoned beef taco, meat cheeseburgers, corn dogs, seasoned potato wedges, ham and cheese salad shaker, ham and cheese and lettuce wrap, blueberry parfait with strawberry yogurt, and granola.
Creative Writing Club officers are President Brianna Moore, Co-President Kalia Robinson, Vice President Leah Gillum, Secretary Savannah Jordan, Historian Jace Hale.
Hosts will be having a blood drive Friday, October 15th. You must be 16 years old to give. See any HOSA member to sign up or sign up on Ms. Ganaway's door.
Hey Thomas, you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
How do you fix a broken pumpkin?
I don't know.
A pumpkin patch.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens but no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light.